Welcome to Disney This Day. I'm Egon Bonkers. And on this day in 1923, actress Bonita Granville, the wife of Jack Wrather, well, she was born. The Wrather Corp built and owned the Disneyland Hotel for many years. And the Bonita Tower, now known as the Frontierland Tower, well, it was named in her honor. Happy birthday! Hope you have a fantastic birthday, Bonita, even though you're no longer with us. We appreciate you, and we remember you, and we loved your tower.